place, that triggers the Fargo fight. And as you can see, I am now sitting way up here. Fargo is going to slowly move towards me. He can hit me with his long range, as you can see. But he's going to try to short range me, and we'll see how that works out for him. Nope. Meanwhile, I can drop rocks on him. My rocks are hitting him. His attacks are not hitting me. Perfect.